I am back. I am still doing benching and still doing the right here. Of course, because we haven't gotten to kill Illidan yet. So hopefully we finally get to do it in this video. Wait, hold on. Oh gosh darn it, wait. Wait. Alright, I think this is good. Probably not. Alright, there you go. That's better. There you go. That's better. Alright, so we should be on our way to kill Teron something. Usually don't drop anything good as well. Alright, kill those guys. Kill these guys. Such a thing from orcs. He's just a blacksmith, I respect him. Oh, okay, never mind. I'll still throw him. Maybe if he made one of those swords for me, I probably would have killed him. Not killed him, please. Teron. These guys do into this film. Alright, almost there. Let's see how hard it is to do it wrong. Death Knight from Cracking the Witch Camp. Nope. Oh, he might actually take a while to kill. Actually, I heard he's pretty thankful. He's damaging me. What is that purple sword ball? I don't want to stun in it, so I'll probably just read the adventure journal. I wonder how many times I have to kill it. And the Roman Curry souls, maybe I have to kill him multiple times. There we go. Let's move on to the next boss room. Alright, we're in the Den of Mortal Delights, which I think that's pretty wrong. And as it is, a bunch of mummies standing around, it sounds pretty wrong.
time I just walk by here, but like, he's just one policeman. That must be popular. There's not enough contingent for everyone, guys. I can only pick one of you. Oh, they knocked me down. And they were faced from the movie. They killed them again. Oh, even the half-naked ones, and the boys too. Must be more popular than I thought. Where did it go? I don't see it. Alright, let's keep on moving. Did Ladybug remember you took her?
I don't know.
Well, because I honestly... No, it's just that I don't care. Bella.
I care about your lost things.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. You're... I always find them for you.
Wait, hold on. Let me call this guy. Sorry for that, guys. These guys are... What the heck? This is quite a disturbing area. I do not like it. Alright, grabbing her. Priestess of Dementia. Hey, are you demented? But to prevent having to kill any of these guys anymore, I'm gonna sneak up from behind here. And me? This bus creeps me out a little bit. But as a topic, we probably have to use scraping. Luckily for me, silencing doesn't matter. Wait, I remember, this gives a pet. Oh, there's the ring. Yeah? Alright, let's see what this pet turns out to be like. Alright, we got that one. That's just creepy as hell. Alright, let's move on to the next boss. Alright, here we are at the Illidari Council. Now this boss for beginners is actually super annoying because they have this shared health pool. So even if you keep on attacking one, since they all share the same amount of health, they won't die. But I was told by my guildmates to attack the healer first. Oh god. Yeah, see what they're doing? Oh god. Wait, let me attack the healer. There we go. Alright, but if you kill one, they all die. And since... Come on, die, 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 die! There we go, see? Wait, I want to see what this book looks like. Ooh, that looks awesome! Okay, I will take that for the transmog. Alright, how much time do I have left?